Well, new at this hour, extra security now in place. Eyes on an illegal dump site in McAllen. This is a Channel 5 News update. A McAllen city spokesperson confirms they have installed cameras at an area south of the airport known as a mud pits. They tell us so far all clear since Friday.